Let's know about a new topic today, Introduction to Binocular Vision. Topic 1. Why do we have two eyes? Did you ever think, why are eyes an important sense organ for us? Humans have five senses, that is sight, hearing, taste, touch and smell. We use the five organs, the eyes, to see, the ears to hear, the tongue to taste, the skin to touch, and the nose to smell. The eyes are our body's most highly developed sensory organs. We perceive up to 80% of our all impressions of things around us by means of our sight. The question that comes to our mind is, why do we need eyes? We need eyes for living our daily life smoothly, seeing the beautiful world, for non-verbal communication. Eyes express emotions, mood and health. So, by far, the most important organ of sense are our eyes. Have you ever wondered, what are the benefits of having two eyes instead of one? The two eyes give us a larger field of view, allowing us to see more of the world around us at a time. We can navigate through our world more quickly when using two eyes. When the two eyes look at the same object, the right eye sees the left side better and the left eye sees the right side better due to anatomical position of the eyes. This subtle difference between the images in each eye that produces an ability to judge different distances of the objects from their surroundings is called stereo vision or stereopsis. Here you can see that the left eye sees the right side better and the right eye sees the left side better of the two objects in front of the eyes. With stereo vision, you see an object as solid in three spatial dimensions. So, it is possible to perceive the height, width, and depth of these objects. Let's experiment through a demonstration. Two eyes see the same object from slightly different angles. Look at the tip of the finger located at about 40 cm in front of the eyes and notice what you see behind. This is both eyes' view. The finger and the tree are in the same plane. Close right eye and see with the left eye, then quickly close the left eye and see with the right eye without moving the finger or the hand. The finger as well as the objects behind the finger should appear to move slightly from one side to another depending upon the eyes open. This is the left eye view, where the finger and the tree aren't in the same plane. Even in the right eye view, the finger and the tree aren't in the same plane. This tells you that the images formed by both eyes while looking at the same object are slightly different. In the next video, we will discuss about what is binocular vision and what is a visual field. Stay tuned with us for more at Smart Optometry.